Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. And I'm not gonna lie, it's been a very stressful few weeks for me, so no promises at how crazy this is going to be. Woo! Okay, so, let's see, what do we have here?
We can save the fair Marion, the love of Robin's youth, who lives in Nottingham.
Or we can do an escorted convoy again. I'm going to do one more convoy, a small group of soldiers. So, Robin, you must go. And I think that's about it for who must go. Let's hear, how are you doing, Will? Ooh, you're almost ready. Good, so you can go too. Huzzah! Huzzah! You need to have more training, and ooh, you're doing better at least.
Go on.
I say, my word, let's go.
Yes, I wish to start, as Robin aims an arrow straight for my forehead. It is indeed a tax collector. He looks as inexperienced as his guards, but he must surely have some money in those pockets of his. Ooh la la. Ha 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 ha.
Leave it. Come and fight, coward.
Guards!
Here's something interesting. Next.
Huzzah! Was that all that there really was? There's gotta be more than that, isn't there? Guards? Anywhere? Are you serious? What happened to the guy? Where's the guy? Well, this is feeling relatively trappish, personally. I don't see anyone else out here, though, nor do I see the guy I'm actually supposed to be hunting. Robin, jump up here.
Forward.
Aha, here we go. There we go. I thought that was a little too easy. Okay, yeah, this is more like it. Oh boy. So let's take this a little bit slowly here. Robin, stay hiding back there. He's walking around there. I've already tripped both those traps, and let's of course get that one going. I've only got 5 arrows. That's still too far away. That guy can go with that, though. But I gotta get past these guys first. Had a little John, I could knock that down, but I have to get past them. That's a little trickier, although I can... Okay. So that's net trap.
Net trap!
This calls for some finesse and some clever strategy, otherwise known as, let's get Will Scarlet beat these guys to a pulp. Go get him, Willy boy!
Die! Die, 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 die! Ha ha ha! Yes!
Down and down. Come on, follow me, follow me, follow me. Come on, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Come on, back, 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 back. Come on, Will, come on back. A little bit back, a little bit back. Yes! Ha! Get the guy. Get the archers. Goodbye, archer. And you also are going down. And that's how we do it with Will Scarlet. Well, how close is this guy? Okay, I can get this guy out too.
Knock him dead! Knock him down!
Why are you walking? Okay. So I can't exactly keep them alive, apparently. What's next? See, I don't like, okay, Robin. How good is your shot, Robin? Let's see here, can you shoot that out from here? No, you can't. Even you aren't that good of an archer. For shame. You can knock him out, though.
Well.
Without raising suspicion. And we still can't do that, but oh well. Okay.
Yahoo!
Oh, shoot. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Okay, come over here. Whew. That was close. Let's have you run over this way.
Forward.
Run over to good old Willy Boy.
Willy Boy.
Wait, what's this guy? This is an archer, so we can shoot him out. Goodbye.
Well.
And we can get this apparently. Good. Oh, come on! That totally should have worked. Okay, you know what?
Does somebody need me?
Plan W.
Who are you?
Die, die. Oh, come on! Slap him! Slap him down!
I'll restrain myself.
Happy come and try out my flame.
Knock him dead.
There's one we won't see again for a while.
I'm ready.
Robin, do your work. There we go. And that's how we do it in Robin Hood style. Do any of these other guys have stuff?
It's for a good cause.
The apprentice tax collector should at least have learnt that these days his job is not without risk. That lesson is surely worth a bit of money, don't you think? Ha ha ha.
Good. Good to know. Well, I'm gonna leave before these guys wake up, and we're heading back. And that was like 5 minutes, maybe?
A bit more gold for Sherwood's treasure trove, ho 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 ho. You have raised £3,000! Money in this level, £3,000! Lives spared 11 out of 15, well we can't cry over every lost soul. There we go! Huzzah! Back to Sherwood, where we have accomplished absolutely nothing! Oh, I got two men here who aren't doing anything.
Well, you guys are gonna come over here and make some more arrows, because I really need arrows. Like, tons and tons. Oh, I know, you guys were making... I thought you guys were supposed to be getting these rocks. Oh, no, it's over here you get the rocks. There we go. Make me some rocks. Okay. Let's do this.
Before leaving for the Crusades, Robin was planning to ask the fair maiden Marian for her hand. Although he is no longer an outlaw, he is convinced the girl could help him.
Right. Although he's no longer an outlaw... What? We aren't an outlaw anymore? Okay.
He's convinced the girl could help him. Perhaps she will be able to tell him what has become of Godwin, or help our hero to recover his rights. To find out, Robin will have to take the risk of venturing into Nottingham once more. Ooh la la!
Well then,
so, I need a binder.
Does somebody need
well, I just need Will, because Will is awesome. And I'm gonna need Robin.
Who wants me?
Goodbye. And I'll take you. And I'll take you, because you're just useful.
It's quite tiresome.
What are you doing up there? You, sir. Get down here at once, and help these guys out. Is anyone else hiding around here?
Well then.
Seriously, that's just rude. Okay. You don't want to take too many people with you. Like, you can usually take more than you actually need, because if you take too many, then next thing you know, you've just got a bunch of people to look after, and you can't really deal with them at all. That should be good enough. I think that's good enough.
Yes! We shall start this selected mission, and we shall finish it! Yes, we shall! Huzzah! Robin is back in Nottingham! The danger is considerable, but it's such a long time since he's seen Marian and he's having his teenage angst moment. But how will he find her? Where does she live now? Robin doesn't know. He will have to ask the inhabitants of town, but without rousing the suspicion of the loathsome sheriff, or his men. But Robin's greatest fear is that Marian will refuse to speak to the one who is no more than an outlaw.
Oh, it's a love story. How beautiful.
Okay, who's there? It's here. Can I... Oh, good, I can talk to you. Oh, but he's... You know what? We're gonna knock this guy out. Come on. Oh, there's two people there. Anyone else coming up? Don't think, sir. Okay, I probably could have brought a herbalist with me. Okay.
Handsome.
Gotta watch out for that guy too.
Who's turn now?
Oh, that worked well.
At your service.
Oh shoot. They're coming. Robin, run.
Who wants me?
Get back here. Okay, good. They're going that way. So Eddie Chopper, get up here. There we go. We'll just tie these guys up. Nice and tight. And while he's doing that, Harvey, get up here and pick this guy up. Eddie, tie this guy up now. There we go. Eddie, you can come back here again, where you won't be seen. Harvey, carry him back here. Does Will Scarlet have any rocks? He doesn't have any rocks. That's not good. I need rocks. Because rocks rock. Is there any back way in here? Oh, there is a back way in there. Okay, Harvey. Drop down the body. And then run up and pick up the other one. Okay. These guys might be a little worrisome. That's probably kids down there.
Okay.
Okay, Robin. Get down here.
Robin Hood, at your service.
Is there any way around this? You skip over this wall at all? No, you can't. Okay, that's not good. well, let's wait till that guy's gone, at least.
Child's play.
It's me.
You can drop him down. There we go. Okay, so wait for these guys to walk by. So we have around here. This place seems really quiet, actually, on this side. Ooh! That's rocks. Okay, is it a clear path, though? Looks like it's going to be a clear path up there. So, Willy boy, we're going to get you over there.
Scarlet, at your service.
Come on, Willy boy. Oh, Willy boy. Oh, Willy boy. Okay, those guys are going to be a little bit troublesome, but I think we can sneak past him. Just pick up those three rocks. Okay.
This life suits
Let's get out of here fast, Willy, run! Run, Willy, run!
My flail and I await only your orders.
Okay, good. Now they're over there, which means I should be able to come up here.
It's a pleasure!
Provided he doesn't do anything really stupid. Didn't do anything stupid, did he? Good, he's just running straight. Okay, and these guys are... Great, now they're headed back! Oh, come on!
Next?
Okay, do I have a clear shot at this guy? No! That's the problem with the rocks, is that they're so... It's so hard to get a clear shot at stuff. It's just like, it goes so slow. Why is my thing freaking out? Okay, that's not nice. I'll have to fix that. Eventually.
Handsome he is.
Wait for these guys to come down. Okay, come on, come on. You're gonna turn around now. You're gonna turn around. Come on. Come on. Mac Attack needs to breathe. Come on, walk away, walk away. That's the way we walk away, walk away, walk away. Well, that's the way we walk away and leave this guard unguarded. You'll have to deal with those guys eventually. Probably take them all along with Will, actually, because that's probably the best way to deal with them. Come on, keep walking, keep walking, keep walking. But you won't knock down this wall. Keep walking. We'll get to fix that little corner part. Don't know if it's showing up in Fraps. I hope it's not. It's dealing... Oh, shoot. Shoot! I said shoot! Shoot! Shoot already! Willy boy! You're horrible, Will. You wanted to do this. Admit it. You wanted this. Now we've got a death on our hands. Come on, Will. You can do better than this.
Somebody needs assassinating.
And we're gonna have to hide this body in this poor old lady's house, and she's gonna have a smell in the carpet. She doesn't Febreze and vent it for another 100 years. I mean, come on. There we go. Put him. That was just a little bit eerie.
Oh, my poor son. He was such a good boy. And so brave. But it was madness to oppose the sheriff's men as he did. Oh, my dear child. His body is being displayed as an example. At least that's what they said. And I, his poor mother, had nothing left. Not even the comfort of being able to bury him in hallowed ground. Oh.
That is actually kind of sad. Should have done a less cheesy voice for that, because that was a very sad story.
Hi, Mia.
Oh. How handsome he is.
You know what, Willy boy? We're just going to take these guys on. Because yes. In vengeance for that poor lady and her son, we're just going to take on all these guys. Take him on! Good, there's no archers, that's good.
Come and try out my flail.
Next! Come on, next.
Come and try out my flail.
Okay, next.
You'll see!
Come and try out my flail.
Okay, next, come on, next. Come on.
Come and try out my flail.
You know, if they took me on all at the same time, they might actually be able to beat me. Just saying. But no, they have to take me on all at one at a time. Ooh, I don't think I'm actually gonna kill anyone. That's nice.
Come and try out my flail.
Well.
Oh great, I'm gonna kill this guy. Rats. Well, I almost didn't kill anyone. That was kinda nice. Might as well pick up the dead body.
Do you need me?
I'd love to know who is doing the voices for these. Because that would just be fun. Go ahead, drop it off in his house. He won't mind. Let's not kill the people who are sleeping, because they don't tend to like that. There we go, and just tap the last one. And there we go, we got a nice little set of bundles.
You ask so nicely.
Okay, pick up the next one.
That's Robin.
Okay, Robin boy. Here I am. Oh, Robin boy, it's time to punch their lights out. Oh, Robin boy, it's time to knock 'em good.
There. One less.
That actually works surprisingly well. I didn't think I'd actually be able to do that. But apparently I can.
It's me.
There we go, and tie him up as well. Don't know if you guys have caught on, but the size of the stars above their heads tell you how long it's going to be till they're waking up again. And of course, when they get tied up, they're already awake, but they just can't move, so hey. What'd be really bad is if you could have it so that they had like a time proficiency, and if you weren't full proficiency, then you'd have to only so long before they could wiggle free from their bindings. That would be rough. Definitely add an extra dynamic to the game. Go ahead, plop him in two.
Oh, I've got it.
Him up. Pick him up at 6. Also, in case you haven't noticed, there's the two different types of peasants. There's the ones in sort of dull clothes, and they're the poor peasants, and they usually really like you. Then there's the peasants who are in the really rich colored clothes, and they tend to tattle on you. So you can't kill them, but you can knock them out, which is very fun.
If you like.
Sometimes you just knock them out for the sake of knocking them out. Just because you can't. I mean, like, they put the mechanic in the game, you might as well use it.
And then what?
There we go.
Okay, alright, okay.
And there we go! Huzzah! And that's the entrance cleared out. Ha ha ha. Well, mostly.